And hey guys, happy 4th of July. I'm Adam from the Gamer's Edge, and welcome back to some World Tanks gameplay. Or just, World Tanks. Alright, let's get rolling. Hope you guys are having an awesome 4th of July, and you're enjoying some fireworks. They're on tonight. Good. Need to see what updates they've done to World of Tanks. Synchronizing. Alright, look at that. Wow, look at that. 4th of July. Oh, we got a server in a east. It's like our little English tank or French tank. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go fight. Tier 1. I haven't played 10 World Tanks not too much. I don't play that much, but. Let's take our elite light tank, our tier 2 T1 E6, out. Garage. Yeah. We've upgraded it. So it needs to be upgraded. Doing USA so far. We need some more money. Yeah. British. Got some for gold. Keep battling. The nations or something like that. But I like it. Alright. Provence. Province. Standard battle. Who do we have? Oh, nice.
Howitzer
there and give us some RD support. Oh, I've played this map before. This map is fun, but it can be.
Hit.
Did I hit him? No. let's get down there. Sneak around the back. See what our team's doing. There's some more like flanking, taking the high point. Some of them are closer to the building over there. Ow. Oh, watch out, watch out. Optic, watch out. Hossing Hippo. And there's a Yukon 3. Oh. He's backing up fast. Hossing Hippo's down to 41%. Yukon 1-3 is down to 6%. Let's see if we can get the optic. Oh, watch out, watch out. Oh, shoot. There was some, I think. How many players do we have left? We got about 3 on our side. Self-propelled gun. See if we can get a hardy hit. Well, so it's gonna be zombies game, but I'm guessing, I mean, they're not guessing, but I know they're hiding behind that building right there. Somewhere like right there. Most of our team has been taken out. There he is, there he is. There's one right there. Ooh, back up, back up, back up. They got Crazy Monkey. Crazy Monkey G, back up. See if you can get any hits over there. Oh, there's one there, guy, 82%. Hossing Hippo at 41%. Trying to flank, either hit the right flank or do something. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, nice shot to the face. 11-12. It's close, guys. It's close. Looks like we have two other players. Yeah, we still have Crazy Monkey. Dave 187 and Ogre for Hire. Ogre for Hire. Ooh, wow. Nasty hit to the face, to the front. We have left. Let's go back to the Ogre for Hire. Facing up against. Oh, Ogre for Hire taken out. Ooh, who's left? Who's left? Dave 187. 75% health. Careful, man. Nasty guy out there. Careful. Medium tank. Guy left. 11-14. It was a good. We rushed it. Oh, there he is. 40 down. Come on, come on, Dave. You can do it. Ow, ow. What the? Who did that? Who did that? That came from the side area. Yeah, there's another tank out there, or that, or is this him? Careful, man. He's down there. There he is, right there. Shoot, 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 shoot.
We're immobilized.
Uh-oh. Okay. Gone. That's our team. Man, we almost got it. $1,229 silver, nice and command stars. Right. My poor tank. Let's see if we can get her serviced. Repairs. Back up to 100%. Alright, that was the T6 Sherman. So we, no, we're still tier 2. We'll work on that. I'll work on this one, the Vickers. And they're medium E1. Well. That was that. Hope you enjoyed the battle. We almost won, we were close, but I guess we rushed it too fast, and that map is actually a pretty good map for hiding and stuff like that. We just need to be a little bit more patient. Yeah, let the enemy come to us, snipe them out, pound them out, that sort of thing. Alright guys, happy 4th of July, and I will see you next time on next episode of World of Tanks.